guys, I'm going to be showing you how to add files to Windows Media Center. I'll just say you downloaded a video. Now, let's go ahead and open up Windows Media Center. Alright, now just go ahead and go into settings, go down to media libraries, select whichever type of item you're going to be adding to the library, now just go to the destination of the file that you've downloaded. And that's it. Now you have the file you wanted added to your media center. There you go. Rate, comment, subscribe.
Hey guys, I'm going to show you how to